Happy New Year to all of my viewers.